Need to find the average speed for the whole journey? Let's learn how to do that in this practical math video. Let's read the word problem that we have. Uncle Roger ran 900 meters for 4 minutes. He had a cramp in his leg and walked another 45 meters for 1 minute before stopping. What is his average speed? Let's draw the speed diagram for this problem. What do we know? Uncle Roger ran 900 meters for 4 minutes. Let's start by drawing a line from point A to point B. This is the distance that Uncle Roger ran. Do we know how far he ran? Yes, he ran a distance of 900 meters, and he did it in 4 minutes. However, he then had a cramp in his leg.
Oh no!
So he had no choice but to walk. He walked another 45 meters for 1 minute before stopping. So let's continue drawing this line. Starting from point B, we'll draw a straight line to point C. This represents the 45 meters that he walked, and we know that he walked for 1 minute. Great! Now that we're done drawing the speed diagram, let's read the question and see what we need to solve. What is his average speed? Before we can solve this, we need to know what average speed is. The easiest way to understand this is to see it as the average distance traveled per unit time. We can find the total distance that Uncle Roger ran and walked and divide it by the total time he took to do that. How far did he run and walk? Let's add the distance from point A to point C. 900 plus 45 is 945. He ran and walked 945 meters. How long did he take to do that? When we add 4 minutes and 1 minute, 4 plus 1 is 5. He took 5 minutes to do that. Now comes the magic moment. Let's divide 945 by 5 and see what we have. 945 divided by 5 is 189. Uncle Roger's average speed is 189 meters per minute. Do you know how to find the average speed for the whole journey now? Comment, "I'm a speed pro," below if you can do this easily.